Hey, Fred. I see you're working overtime. Look at you. You get to make some extra cash. Anyway, management is requiring me to leave you messages every night to help you out with your shifts. We normally don't have anyone looking over this place during the night, but since we're shut down for renovations, there has been some concern. Break-ins and vandalism and that kind of thing. So we needed someone, you in this case, to look over the place and make sure everything, especially Chucky and his friends, is in check. First things first. I'm assuming management left you with a camera system. If you turn the monitor on, you'll be able to flip through the channels for the cameras that are placed throughout the building. It's not much, but it's at least something to look at while you're bored. And to watch for anything out of the ordinary, of course. They aren't top-notch, so don't be surprised if things are a little finicky. Also, behind you should be a security gate. Now, there were some issues in the past that basically forced us to put in that gate. It's a little broken, however. Instead of you just turning the handle and then keeping itself shut, you have to keep it closed by holding down the handle. I know it's a bit annoying, but in the case of an emergency, you're gonna need that gate. Just don't play around with it too much. You don't want it jamming on you. Alright, I think this should be it. Oh wait, yeah, I know this wasn't really in the job description, but whenever you get the chance, could you please head down to storage and pick up some things that need to be restocked? Management should have put a list down there. I'm sure you'll see it. Should be quick and easy to do at the end of your shift. And don't worry, it'll probably be counted in your paycheck. Alright, that should be everything for now. I'll talk to you tomorrow, and have a good night. I mean, you know, you would quit or something like that. As you probably already know, this shit is a piece of cake. And hopefully nothing is causing you trouble during the night. Just keep an eye on the gate and keep an eye on the cameras. Oh, yeah, the cameras. Before we shut down, we're having some infestation issue. I think there's still a rat or something running around the building. The employees have complained about things being knocked over and stuff just being out of place. We have reason to believe it might be staying in that back room, which is... Channel 4? Yeah, that back room hasn't been cleaned up for quite a while. So yeah, just keep an eye over there and make sure nothing bad happens. Also, so the technicians yesterday reported a problem with the animatronics. Don't worry, it's hardly anything. There's just been a problem where they'll try to perform when they shouldn't. I think this issue's been noted from Jasper and some other one. So in case there's ever an issue where they start moving around or